Potholes, every motorist's nightmare. Year after year, these concrete craters become a greater drain on state and local roadway repair budgets and local drivers paying for vehicle repairs. Today, the Genesee County Road Commission is piloting a project that is making pothole patching safer, more economical, and more conscious of the environment. This new pilot program features the Pellet Patch, a cutting-edge, high-performance binder made from a unique blend of premium-quality asphalt cement, special additives, and crumbled rubber from recycled tires. This unique patching blend has proven to outperform and outlast the old patching products and can be applied in any weather, winter months included, making the patching process more effective and more efficient. The Genesee County Road Commission has spent years researching new products and technologies that could reduce operational costs, improve performance, and remain environmentally sensitive. The pothole patching pilot program is the first of its kind in the country and is just one example of how the Genesee County Road Commission is finding ways to deliver better road maintenance for local motorists.
We're at a latitude where we undergo a freeze-thaw cycle usually in the late fall, early spring, that just really puts a lot of stress on the roads. We're using alternative materials that we haven't used before, and the reason that we're using them is to get a longer life out of that patch. The material that we're using is called PelletPATCH, and it's a hybrid binder that's combined with crumbalized rubber from where tires are ground up. And you put that in, you mix that with hot asphalt. It goes into the pothole at about 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And the result of that is you get a much more flexible patch than what you had previously. When we go through these freeze-thaw cycles, that flexibility will allow that patch to stay functional a lot longer than what we've had before. The patching material, when we put it in an area where it's appropriate, lasts, you know, between 30% and 40% longer. And that's good, because that's money that we can use in other areas to maintain the road system.
Today, an all-time high number of cars and trucks on our roadways translates to all-time high road repair and maintenance costs. Now, with this pothole patching pilot program, drivers in Genesee County, Michigan can worry less about those roadway ruts and the vehicle damage they cause.
We need the help of the public. We've got almost 1,500 miles of road that's under our jurisdiction. We only have about 120 people that are in the field, so we can't keep track of the condition. If someone in the public takes the time to tell us about a pothole, we'll send someone out immediately, take a look at it, get work on it, but as soon as we fix it, we're going to be sending a photo back of what we've done.
The Genesee County Road Commission is working hard to smooth over and reduce those irritating potholes and improve local road conditions every day.